The Bible says the faith of the father sanctifies the child.
Yes.
It said the faith of the mother sanctifies the child. I said, because you are praying for him. I said, no evil shall come near them. The Bible says, as they went from place to place, from nation to nation, he suffered no man to do them wrong. Saying, touch not my anointing, and do my prophet no harm. The ability for anyone to touch your child, introduce them to pornography, introduce them to wrong association, introduce them to some bad habits, that ability is restored. In the name of Jesus Christ, anywhere your children go, anywhere they go, in the daycare, when they are being fed, when they are being given things to do, when they are making with other people, in the boarding school, in the primary school, in the secondary school, in the university, wherever, either locally or internationally, I begin to declare the angels of my father, they must shut around them, protecting them, preserving them, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus Christ. Every time you hear from your children's guardians and their teachers and their nurses and nannies, it will be good news. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I said it will be good news. In the name of the Lord Jesus, your children will not become object of spiritual harm. I said your children, your male child, your female child, your young child, your adult child, they will not become object of spiritual attack. In the name of Jesus Christ, sickness that drugs cannot treat will not be the portion of your children. In the name of Jesus, anywhere they go, we build an edge of God around them. We build an edge of God around them. You build an edge of God around them. Around you, around your family, around your pregnancy, around your children. In the name of Jesus, an edge of fire, an edge of fire, an edge of protection, an edge of protection around your family, around their health. In the name of Jesus, in their schoolwork they will do well. Everybody shout, I receive it.